Juan Centeno is catching for the Twins. Kurt Suzuki took a foul ball in the second inning and is not out there now to catch the third. And 3-1.
He took a foul ball in the mask and then took three straight balls of pitches when he was hitting right down the middle, and it really looked like something was bothering him. That's very uncharacteristic.
And now a leadoff walk in the third.